Hello, it's your girl here, Milka the Village Girl. So guys, if it's your first time here, please feel welcome to my YouTube channel. And if it's your 100, 1,000, 2,000 time back to my YouTube channel, oh guys, welcome and welcome back. And also don't forget to hit the subscription button, so guys, so that anytime I upload a new video, you're going to see it. So guys, thank you for the support and thank you everyone. So today I wanted to address the issue of Milka, when are you getting pregnant? Milka, you already late. Milka, you need to already have a baby. Milka, your 8 mates already have 2 kids. Milka, why are you not having a baby? Milka, why are you not getting married? Milka, why are you not? So guys, I know in the villages people can relate what I'm trying to say. Like, when you get to an age of 28, 25, 26, to almost 30, people start, when are you getting pregnant? When are you getting married? Why don't you already have a baby? Hey! So this is the questions I've been getting every now and then. Utaolewa lini? Utapata mtoto lini? Sijui usipate hata katoto kamoja, at least hata ukifanya kazi uone unafanyia nani. Unafanya kazi hii yote na hauna mtu. Unafanya hii kazi yote na hata hauna mtoto. So I wonder, am I not supposed to work because I don't have a kid, or am I supposed to work because, okay, I don't know. But people have this mentality. If you imagine, why are you not getting pregnant? Why are you not? Until yesterday, somebody with all the guts, somebody with a sober mind, mtu wako na akili timamu, mtu wako na akili mzuri, ananipigia simu. Milka, sasa poa, uko poa, ehe. When are you getting pregnant? Unafaa kuwa umepata mtoto already. Sijui ukikufa tusikuzike, tusikupake ash. Sijui in your ass. Like seriously? That's when I felt so bad. How do you come to my... You call me, unanipigia simu to tell me to get pregnant, to have a baby, so that when I get... Nisikufe kama sina mtoto, msinipake njivu kwa... Those fucking... Sorry to say that word, but I was really pissed off and it really pained me when somebody calls me to tell me so. It's like nikipata huu mtoto utanilelea. It's like nikipata huu mtoto you're going to be the part, utakuwa part of the journey of this baby. At least you guys give me space, give me time. I have my own things that I'm running. I have my own things that I'm doing. I have a lot of things to do, you know? And then it's not a must I have a baby, you know? It's not. It's my decision and it's my life. I'm supposed to... Any guy. You social media in-laws, you people and other people and friends, please, and relatives, please stop pressuring somebody to have a baby. You're going to make some people make bad decisions of getting married at an age that they don't want to, and also to have babies when it's not planned because of the pressure of our community and our society. Like, our society really judges us. Some even, like, I'm all here. You find that somebody will even come and tell me, oh, you're using Femi Plan. Oh, you don't want to have a baby because you don't want to get old. Who said so? Oh, say, Joey, you don't want to. Unataka bado. When is Lake Queen, utaki kuzam, like, really now. I have my own time. I have my own decisions. I have my own things to do. I know my time. I know when I'm ready. You know, like, auta nipe. Mtoto hata nikuje. Time nitapata mtoto hata nikuje nikwambie unipe. Hata 50 boba go buy milk. You're not going to give me. Utakuwa sasa ndo unanisengenya. Oh, alipata mtoto when she was not ready. Oh, alipata mtoto. Aliachwa. Sijua. what do you people really want? Like, I had to address this because I know there are so many women out there who society judges them just because you are at a certain age that you've not, even at a nifike 30, nifike 35, nifike 40 without, that is my own decision, this is my own life. I don't know why you have to be pressuring me. Like, yesterday that thing really hurt me and it will, iliniuma. Like, how do you tell me? Nizae, nisikufe bila mtoto msinipake njivu kwa us. Like, I won't grown up with a own mind. Mtu mzima na akili zake. You calling me to tell me that? Really? Calling me? Unaniambia nizae, nisipakwe njivu? Like, who does that? Which society is that? We are in 21st century. We are in the 21st century. Atuko ile century when our shushus and our grandmothers and our other people used to tell to do that wherever. We are, this is a new generation with new things. You don't have to call me to tell me I give birth so that I'm not going to be applied. What is it called? Ash in my, that is crazy. Stop pressuring women to give birth. Stop telling women the right age to have a baby. Stop pressuring women to the right time to get married. It's our own decision, it's our own life, whether we have babies or not. That is me to decide whether I'll have or not. Please, like a grown-up with a whole grown akiliti mamu. Where are you going to kupeleke madhari? How do you call me kuniambia kitu kama hiyo? That's... I don't know. I didn't even answer whoever who called me. I didn't even tell. Sikujibu. I didn't even talk anymore because I was really pissed and I was really pained. In that. Jesus. I know I'm not alone. I know there are so many women out there wanashinda. Pressure. When are you giving birth? Mtu akizaa mtamlelea mtoto. When somebody gives birth, are you going to buy clothes? Are you going to buy milk? Are you going to buy pampers for them? Those diapers? No. Please. Stop people live their own lives. Please.